Hallo, Rotero.
This is my first song.
Hi.
My very first American student. Yeah, she's the OG American student. The best of the best. And today, well, previously before lunch, so we've just had lunch at home. Before that, we went to an appointment at an orthodontist for me to have a meeting about braces. Is the documentation very what's the word? Professional, sophisticated stuff.
Official
things being done. Anyway, we just made the brave decision that I'd get them on today.
Yep.
So that's what's happening. I'm literally getting braces today, and I feel nothing really, but I feel excited. But then I'm like, you know, once you do this, there's no going back. It's a lot of emotions, but I'm glad that Marissa's here. She arrived this morning.
Just fresh off the plane.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. So that's what's happening today.
Yep. Pre-lit. This wasn't the dream. I didn't even know that this was happening today.
No.
So.
No, it's probably not even like just the appointment, but yeah, it's happening. And I'm going to take you guys along for the journey.
So we're currently watching Katie swish her mouth. She just got her teeth cleaned.
And then I don't know what's going to happen. This is all happening so fast. So.
There's the exaggeration, you know, they feel
like,
they feel very awkward. Yeah, we did try to warn you, Marissa, right?
Smile!
Reason I've never you smile like a horse for a bit, but.
Are you alright?
Oh. I am doing that thing where I have your iPhone.
Her father's just found out tonight without being told, pre-told.
Tony didn't
was
like
it. It was meant to be like a cool sort
of thing.
Oh,
alright.
Did you know? What's the thing that you didn't so
I just realized Good morning. Oh, let me get out of your shadow.
Oh gosh,
good
it's bright
morning,
out here.
Everybody, it is very bright. Should we
just gonna
turn away from the sun a bit? There you go. Good morning, everybody. Oh no, I'm blocking your shadow. This is not good. I'm just gonna stand.
There we go. That's better.
Today is we are going to New Zealand to celebrate end of schooling, and Marissa graduated, so it's to celebrate that too. But yeah, that's what we're doing this morning. It's what's the time? 5:54. That's incorrect. 5:54. She's lying to you. And yes, we're going to New Zealand today, and I'm so excited. We're going for nearly 4 weeks, and it's going to be lit, fam. Yeah, lots of adventurous things. I'm gonna vlog it all, and I'm so excited. So
we're pumped.
Let's do it.
What's up?
Here.
We're heading for Aotearoa, land of a long way cloud, New Zealand for this American girl. Oh yeah, exciting. Excited?
I'm pumped.
Oh, you're pumped. It's a beautiful country.
Are you American?
Oh, American
right now?
Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Hang on, I'll just go back to my bro, cuz. Kiwi.
I love that for you. We made it. We did it. All the coming, Rose and Greg. We're coming, Nana.
We're coming for you.
Let's go. Get some food.
Just what the doctor ordered.
How much did that cost?
Like $14.
Something you can get at McDonald's.
No shame.
Welcome to prison.
Food is very important to me.
If you wait long enough, you become really important. Like you get a whole announcement across the airport. We can like this sort of thing. It's like we can vlog that bad boy.
Yeah.
It's
like,
we're the last ones on the plane.
We're literally the last ones on the plane. What an embarrassment to our country. Marissa! Katie, where are we? Oh my gosh. We are going out to see a movie. We're going to go see Bigfoot. No, Littlefoot. Littlefoot. It's like a children's movie, but we're really keen to see it. So that's what we're doing. It's raining outside. It's the next day. And then I think we're going to go get some ice cream afterwards. It's a bit cold and it's meant to be summer. And this doesn't usually happen in New Zealand, but what do you do? We are about to walk to Hamilton Lake. And this is my nana's house. So that's my nana. She lives outside of a lake. Cool. Okay, go now. Go!
Oh, the fresh smell of duck poop. Love that.
What is this?
No, that one.
But
not in a gum tree.
Yes,
come here.
But all of these trees.
Oh, I just had a split on my face. Got water. Some water from your umbrella, probably.
What is this tree?
The Hootie Kawa.
No, it's a totally tree.
I'm gonna keep saying the Hootie Kawa until I get a Hootie Kawa tree.
Underneath. What? Look.
Go, you're a model. No, no, come on, come on, come to me. That's in it. What is
my shoulder blade?
And it all starts now.
It calls me, and now I know.
Yep.
I am my wonder.
I might just wait here.
Okay, you do that, love.
I have no idea what this little egg is doing. What is she doing?
Over here. You have the bed that Katie and I sleep in.
Yes.
And then over here, you have the vanity area where we throw all of our stuff very haphazardly. Okay, it's actually pretty clean right now.
Mm-hmm.
Over here, you have our suitcases, which take up a lot of space.
This
and then you have a beautiful view right out here of the farm.
Oh, you're talking out here.
Oh gosh, you are really close to my face.
This is our view.
No one needs to be that close
over,
to my face.
Over mountains. Thanks. Hey, we are... Oh, look at this pink hot lady.
Hey.
Oh, hey. We're going to see the cows. And maybe put them away after they're milking. So that's fun. Here she comes. Barbie, I got my pink gumboots on.
We got the last one.
Oh, you're a beast. You're a beast. What the dog?
That's right, so you got that down back.
down, girl.
Hey. Next scary one.
Is he gonna get killed?
Impressive, eh? Yeah, but I love them, eh? They're like, yeah. They're so cool. Alright, Katie, you're on the job?
Oh, now they're deciding to like rush each other.
Don't touch the tape.
What do you mean?
Isn't the yellow, the orange stuff?
Why?
You're just, Katie, hold the handle, honey. That's the unelectric bit, yeah.
You're electric?
Yes, that's what I'm saying. That's why the handle's there. Go on.
This will be.
Just hook it on anything. Does it stay? No, on the metal. Okay, that's a bit forceful. No, okay, it should be just the big. There you go. There you go. Awesome, you just close the gate.
I nearly got electrocuted. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no.
Come on. Are you reaching around, girl?
Thank you.
I'm like sitting there and she's like holding the metal bit. And I'm like, yeah. Out of anything electrical. It's gonna be the.
Well, I wasn't really told that it was electrical. I don't believe. This is not my fault.
Yeah, but the metal bit is what transfers the electricity. Oh, when you're like holding the metal bit, I'm like, are you kidding me?
We are going to see the pigs.
Yeah, that's the pigs.
Done the cows for the day. That just happened.
Rose, you better
run.
Here comes Moo.
Marissa's just getting that Instagram shot. Love that for her. She's all about nature shots.
God's beautiful creation. We have to appreciate it.
Love that for me.
Yes! I think my best one!
Lollies. I am in New Zealand.
Lollies. Hey, serious?
Can I please have a jumbo filled with chocolate?
Yep, of course.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good night.
You too.
Cheers.
Somewhere that you stop and then you get sick. Like it's just like the shock to your system and your mind. Like it's, you go from.
Good morning, everybody. It is Saturday and we are Christmas tree shopping. So we are at the Christmas tree farm. It's so cute and I've never done this before, so that's exciting. And Rose has got her pole to measure how big we want our tree to be.
You know, okay, how does this work?
I swear she said we can only cut the ones that are in a row with numbers. So we have to try and find a tree that's good enough for us. Rose is literally being so picky with that Christmas tree.
We just pick the one we like, we say that's the one, and then someone else takes care of it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, so we're gonna have to walk up the mountain again.
I think we're better off to pick one that's up that way so that we can chop it closer to the place and then see what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. I'm picking up what you're putting down.
I
got it down low. What's that? Come catch!
I'm almost gonna know. We just put the decorations on the art wall.
Rainbows make her soul happy.
They do.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to our YouTube channel.
Did I do good?
Marissa, come.
Oh. I hope you're really impressed with like my American Canadian.
You kind of sound Canadian.
Attemptive accent that I'm practicing.
This is actually my sister, just in case you're wondering who she was in all the videos.
Because
she's the weird one.
I didn't actually have a proper introduction, which I was a little bit sad about. Just a little bit.
Okay.
Anyway, this is the end of the vlog. We hope you enjoyed.
But stay. Hey, they might not know my real voice.
I can sing for us.
This is my real voice. Oh yes, I hope you enjoy singing.
Okay. I inspire to be an opera singer. I could maybe sing goodbye.
Okay, good.
Goodbye.
No. It's a hard no.
Hey, that reminds me. That's like Cindy Lou off the Christmas thing.
Grinch.
The Grinch. And what did she sing?
Oh,
not goodbye.
Yeah.
Did she? We just watched it the other day.
Oh, I can't think about it. Anyway. I'll figure it out for you for the next
vlog.
Yeah, so there's going to be a week 2 New Zealand trip. Grinch edition. Cindy Lou edition.
Alright, so Cindy Lou will come back.
And this is my new top.
The Cindy Lou of New Zealand will come back in week 2. So this is week 1. Hope you enjoyed.
She just loves the vlog life.
Love the vlog line. Okay, ready? And we're gonna close it, okay?
Oh, and can I do the thing?
Yeah, we can. Okay. At one time. Okay.
I really like to follow, what's his name?
The dad.
Oh, the dad of New Zealand. Also find out his proper name. But I was watching his vlog, and he does this thing with his hand that he was saying that he learnt with GoPro, and it's like what you do to finish it. And it's like this.
Wait.
But we'll just do a practice.
Okay.
Like that. Was good. Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna
probably just bash the camera.
Okay,
all right,
ready? Okay.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.